name is Iris Figueroa.
I'm Kayla Mendoza.
Sulama Ramo.
Aspen Cortmeyer.
Today we're going to be teaching you guys how to dance the caballo dorado. So first we're going to teach you guys the most simple steps that come with the dance. And then once we have taught you all the simple steps, then we're going to dance it to the beat. So first, when we start off the song, you're going to put your right foot, and you're just going to point it out with your right foot, right wrist in the air. So to the beat. After the beat has ended, then we're going to do two steps to the right. One, two.
And then we're going to do two steps to the left. Three, four.
Then we're going to take two steps back. Five, six. Then we're going to take two steps forward. Seven, eight.
Perfect. Now that we have done those simple steps, now we're going to do a 90-degree angle and face this way. We're going to do the same two steps. Two steps to the right. One, two.
Two steps to the left. Three,
four. Two steps back. Five, six.
Two steps forward.
Seven, eight.
Then we're going to do a 90-degree again. So now we're facing the wall. Now we're going to do two steps to the right. One, two.
Two steps to the left. Three, four. Two steps back. Five, six. Two steps forward. Seven, eight.
We're going to do a 90-degree turn again. And now we're going to this wall. We're going to do the same steps. Two steps to the right. One, two.
Two steps to the left. Three, four. Two steps back. Five, six. Two steps forward. Seven, eight.
Then we're going to do a 90-degree, and now we're facing where we were facing when we first started. And then now we're going to put the music on, and we're going to do it to the beat, to the rhythm.
Thank you. Thank you.